Sanyo CR123A lithium battery prepared for freezing.
Hi viewers, just a quick battery pop in ice. There's a charge on this particular one, so
yeah, it is.
Quickly pop this lithium battery. Oh, it sits in ice, so I need to get it out of the ice core. Dang, at the moment. Okay, it sits in ice, it's right. Power on, fuse on, let's go through there, not much, needle's hard to turn. Oh yeah, she's right, 150 amps, 150 amps, not sure what to expect, 150 still. Top 40 amps at 24 volts. 135. About 30 amps still. Not melting so hard. Watch out, kid. Ooh, it sticks. Ooh, 125. The battery is contained within lithium ice. Lithium. Shit, this is scary.
It out completely.
Well, it didn't explode as I was hoping for, so it melted itself. The battery just gone liquid inside somehow. Lead sit on this meter and this lead is hot. Oh, that lead is hot. That lead is very hot. Oh, wow. Quickly show the evidence on the meter. Still sits at about 115, but the battery is cooked. It's fused itself as a shunt. It's in the enclosure. Oh, it's going again. Get a bit more arcing out of it. Oh, it's now nearly open circuit. Thanks for watching, viewers. Oops. Oh. Let's cook it out till it's completely gone. Fifty amps, glowing in the ice, red hot. about 60. Going. 60 amps going in there. Just amazing. 100 amps. Back to 100. Furnace, just like an arc furnace, just amazing. Lithium is completely being destroyed. Boiling water, frozen water, we got everything here. Thanks YouTubers, nearly made 2 million views and I really appreciate it. And also, sorry if I can't acknowledge new subscribers.